Houston, un son plus blues rock, va apparaître dans les années 70 et rapidement relancer la scène musicale locale.
Rumors spread around in that Texas town, baby, about that shack outside the Grange. You know what I'm talking about. Just let me know if you wanna go into that home out on the Grange. They got a lot of nice girls there. Emerson!
Quelques années plus tard, ce sera au tour d'Austin de reprendre le flambeau et de devenir la nouvelle capitale du blues texan, avec, dans un premier temps, The Fabulous Thunderbirds.
On the count of three, are you ready? Are you ready? One, two, three. A brand new dance called the Pro.
East to west, north to south.
You, darling.